सेंटीमीटर जितना बड़ा होगा, क्योंकि आप देख रहे हैं ये छुप रहा है ब्लॉक यहाँ पर से। अगर
ये फिर ऐसे होगा, मैंने इसकी जो बेस बनाई है ना, एनिमल्स फ्लावर्स और जो बेलें लगी हुई हैं ना, जो हम रास्ता के लिए बना चुके हुए हैं।
Intro. Zain Ahmed is not with us today. We are alone.
Hi. So yeah, we're here at Astam South Studio today, and we're here to check out our samples for the overcoat and for a couple of other silhouettes that's gonna be out in the winters, and it looks fabulous. And we just can't wait for them to be out.
December.
Mark your day.
Zain is
mark your calendars.
Today. Zain is not with us today. He's sick. He's at home.
Okay, so yeah, we're at this person's place where we are gonna get some samples laser engraved, and we're kind of excited about that. So let's
right now,
see how they come out.
Really, I don't
know. We got this laser printed on the camo. Looks good.
It's a crazy day.
It's a crazy day. So we're about to get this laser printed, this camo fabric, and we are here at a laser printer.
Yeah, so okay, we're working on the idea of engraving our fabrics with laser. And this kind of seems cool because you can see through this. However, we're not that happy at the moment with this, but we're still working on it, and let's see where it goes.
Did not work out, and we're leaving. Bulwaye Uber.
That's all an Uber. I'm sorry.
Yes. Please. So things did not work out with the laser printing, and we are like disappointed, we're devastated, and we are going back home. That is all.
You can barely see. So yeah, we were expecting different results, but this somehow didn't show up the way we were anticipating it to show up. As, but yeah, I guess.
Zain Ahmed is back in the studio. He's not sick anymore.
Why were you sick?
Yeah, वैसी तबीयत जरा खराब हुई थी. Test करवाया corona का. Negative tha, and now we're good to go. But right now we are in probably the biggest crunch phase, because these next 14 days are going to define how this next collection is going to turn out. And I'm just telling these, you know, young guns over here that they need to get ready to eat some fucking shit, because shit's about to get hard. This is where
I won't eat shit, please.
This is where you know, it's like sort of the make or break period, where you make a decision on what you want to do, and then the results follow that. And yeah, we're ready to go, ready to hit the fucking ground hard. And kya abhi kya time ho raha hai, 4:30 baje hain fuck, abhi 4:30 ho gaye aur abhi like literally 10 baje tak kaam hai aaj. So crazy scene hai. Chalo ji, chale. To get everything ready, denim jacket जो है वो सब सबसे ज़रूरी है. ये सबसे ज़्यादा तंग कर रही है. इसकी लेज़र प्रिंट का डिज़ाइन हो चुका है, इसका पैटर्न रह गया. डिज़ाइन हो गया लेकिन लेज़र प्रिंट हम कर नहीं रहे, कुछ और कर रहे हैं, पेंट कर रहे हैं. अब हमारे पास 10 दिन है, अब इसको डिसाइड करना पड़ेगा इसको क्या करना है कैसे करना है, मुझे तो समझ नहीं आ रहा. सो वी हैव द शूट ऑन द 4th. अब अलियान को जरा पेप टॉक दें.
दे
अपने पेप टॉक जोन में आ जाओ. होजे मिलेंगे बन जाओ. 90 मिनट्स यू गोइंग टू बी अ कंट ऑन द पिच. किधर फंस गया हूँ. नहीं ब्रो लेकिन इन ऑल सीरियसनेस ये जो 10 दिन है ना ये लिटरली पूरी कैंपेन और पूरी कलेक्शन तो बनाएंगे.
मैं 5 दिन में कर देता हूँ.
नहीं सिर्फ तुमने थोड़ी करना है, हम सारों ने मिलके करना है. क्योंकि लिटरली इधर जो हम एक्स्ट्रा 1% एफर्ट डालते हैं ना, that's what's going to make the fucking difference. That's literally what's going to make the fucking difference because we're at the point where we have literally everything in the bag but we just need to get to the finish line now. Ye ab jo jacket hai na, we need to sort this fucking out in the next 2 to 3 days, otherwise we're fucked. Because we have the shoot on the 4th, today's the 29th. What do you, it's the 19th. It's the 19th. What is that? Like 15 days? Yeah. We are going to be fucked otherwise. Because we need to have these outfits ready by the 29th. And usually this is the time where shit hits the fan. Yeah. So instead of those 12-hour days, 14, 16 hours. All in. ठीक है. फोटोशूट्स, प्रोडक्शन, क्वालिटी, डिजाइनिंग, इट्स ऑल फकिंग कमिंग एट यू. बम 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 बम. डायपर पहना के ये देख लो जिस दिन.
ये कह रहे हैं ट्रेविस स्कॉट रास्ता पहनेगा, नहीं पहनेगा. Allowed to shoot.
अच्छा जी हम आए हुए थे जी इधर knit, knit करवाने और हमारी knit हो गई है.
हम knitting try कर रहे थे. It did not work out. अब मैं घर जाऊँगा.
Exactly. सही है bro. उसके overheads ही नहीं पूरे होने. क्यों बना के देगा जब उसको 4000 पीस का अगर ऑर्डर है तो वो क्यों बना के देगा. हम उसको मसाला देंगे तो वो फिर आगे से वो करेगा ना. कुछ समझ नहीं आ रही. कुछ छोटी इंटिंग मशीन नहीं है किसी और से पता करें. बस करना चाहिए यार. वो उनकी वीडियो लो.
बेबी इट्स कोल्ड आउटसाइड.
ओके so we are here right now to work on a piece that is very important to this collection just because of the fact that it is quite pertinent to the message that we're trying to convey in regard to censorship, which is, you know, just putting it out there, sort of the theme of the collection. And we're being quite pedantic about it in the sense that really focusing on the details. And this specific piece, I think we've been working on it for 2 weeks, the silhouette and now the fabrication, just incredibly over scrupulous, focusing on the minute details. It's basically us using a bunch of different archived blocks that we've used over the past 3 years and then layering them over one another to give this very abstracted look, distorted look, something like this. So this is what a block printer's workstation looks like over months and months. Yeah, yeah, Metro, I don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you. यार
बस इस वक्त जो है ना बहुत ज़्यादा टेंशन है क्योंकि काम इतना ज़्यादा अटक गया है और बस सारे लगे हुए हैं. As you can see, even right now, you know, we're on the grinders and we're just trying to get this through. And this is what a lot of people don't understand about fashion, is that it is an immense amount of work and dedication to the craft, which is going to create a pathway for you to succeed. Every single day, it's putting yourself out there. It's adding that 1% every single day, which sort of contributes to that, you know, overarching success, what people like to call overnight success. It's these fucking tough motherfucking days where you show the fuck up. When you're on that pitch like we are, you gotta be 100%. You gotta be 110% every day.
अब दूसरी जो हमने इसकी शाख निकालनी है इसको हम यूं भी कर लेंगे और इसको आगे कंटिन्यू करना है तो ये देखें तो यहाँ पे हम पत्ते लगाते हैं एक सनफ्लावर
So right now we're just about to print one of our trousers, which is again going to be very free flowing and have like a very abstract sort of a vibe to it. अच्छा जी, क्या बोलूं, मुझे तो समझ नहीं आ रही.
चलो ठीक हो गया.
ओके गाइस, इफ यू हैवंट ऑलरेडी please hit the subscribe button and the like button, because we're going to have, you know, a lot more updates on our YouTube. It's going to be a lot more immersive content and maybe even some giveaways. So like and subscribe.